Hello, my name is Donald McKinney. That's Donald McKenney. And this is another series of how to cook anything with air fryer. What you see here, I'll get right to the point. What you see here is some Brussels sprouts and some kielbasa. I may have done kielbasa before, I'm not sure. And this is the air fryer. I like my kielbasa done a little more than some may. I like my kielbasa a little darker than some may. This is the air fryer. So I cook mine a little longer than some might, but once again, depends on what you like. So this is the Brussels sprouts. They're caramelized, as you can see, but they have come out delicious. You can use any recipe that you want to use. I marinated mine in a little bacon oil that I had left over, and I put them in the air fryer and let them caramelize. And as you can see, they've come out really nice. Dark color, which is you want to get that charred flavor on there. And then I put a little salt and pepper in, and for a little added flavor, I added some butter. Now, once again, these are the kielbasa. Like I said, I like mine probably a little bit darker, so I'm going to put them in a few more minutes and let them roll. Nothing fancy, just stick them in, as you can see, and voila, let them go a little while longer. But once again, this is just something, as you can see, I put a little salt on them for added taste, and a little pepper. Once again, you can salt pepper to the taste you want, but after I put them in the air fryer, then I put a little butter on them to finish them off. Like I said, you may use garlic or whatever your favorite Brussels sprout recipe is. So once again, this is just more things you can cook in your air fryer. Give it a try. Also, don't forget, see all my books at Amazon.com under Donald, D-O-N-A-L-D, McKinney, McKenney. My books, there is something for everyone. And I'll see you again in how to cook almost anything in your air fryer. Thank you.